vlog is up and done. It is day two in Ho Chi Minh. Last night I didn't do a send off because I just got a bit tired, just completely forgot, so I do apologize. But today, getting a new phone, new shoes, and a new camera. I want to up the vlog quality. I want to really capture, you know, the beauty of Southeast Asia when we're going through. So we're also doing the War Museum today, so we're going to try and get to that through afternoon. So pretty busy day ahead. Hopefully all goes to plan. I will keep you updated on the whole day. Just about to sell our bikes now, I'm going to get rid of them. Quite a sad time. Mechanics going to come and take them now. Right guys, so the bike's been sold for $370. We sold it back to Style Motorbikes, well, partners in Ho Chi Minh. Guy took it off for 65% what we paid for. Quite happy with it. The ease was just simple. So I'm happy. I am sad it's gone, but I'm also very happy. But yeah, and we are going to the War Museum now. I'm going to get a new Samsung. I'm moving off from iPhones. I've had enough of them. Going to move over to Samsung, see how that goes. Yeah, War Museum, might go up to Sky Bar and just chill out today. So yeah, bikes are gone, not very happy, but it's okay. So I'm at the War Museum in Vietnam, and it's all about the American and Vietnamese war that happened. Pretty cool so far. I'm just giving a little bit of interlude while I'm going through the whole place. But it's more to show, more to come, but it's really, really sweet. It just shows a lot of history about everything. So we finished up at the War Museum about an hour ago. War Museum was fascinating. It is truly amazing of what Vietnam has come through to get to where they are today. I will go into some history. I just want to do a bit more research about the war and how it all came about. So yeah, spent about 2 hours in there. can see all the fights and stuff, and then you also see about all the poison, the dioxin, the orange gas that actually damaged generations for years to come through there. So it damaged like four generations. So I will give a little time lapse on there. Just trying to cross the road, hold on. Let's get across it. Across the road now. Just bought a Samsung Galaxy S7. I've had enough with iPhones. I want to get some really good photo qualities, and I just thought, you know, change is needed. Samsung seemed to be ahead in the race. So we're going to go back to the hostel now, chill out. I am then going to go up to the night market, get some new shoes, because my shoes are the most comfortable Vans I've ever had. Vans are meant to be really comfortable, which is not great. And yeah, we're just going to have a good night. Might go outside, might not. See how it all goes along. Tomorrow we're doing the Q Chi tunnels, which will be quite good. Get to shoot some rounds, have a good time. And yeah, we're with Phil, Abby, Sarah, me, and Ryan. And we're all gonna just keep traveling together. We're gonna do Cambodia together, we're gonna go around. So looking forward to it. So we're out in the street market in Ho Chi Minh at the moment. It's pretty cool. Managed to get some pants for 50,000, which cost you like £1.20. And got some Adidas shoes for literally £8. So I cannot complain. Very happy with my purchases. Raining, but it's a pretty cool city. Ho Chi Minh.
Right. Calling it a night. Relax, got shoes, can't complain. Everything sorted. Tomorrow, going to the Q Chi tunnels. Gonna see that and chill. So, see you tomorrow.